Mark Smith really is that guy who you really hoped you could be. Like, if you're in a band, you really don't want to care what anyone thinks, but you do. And you really want to be able to crank out a record every 9 months, but you can't. And you'd love to keep surprising people and kind of baffling your critics by, you know, every three albums or so turning out your best album.